Thank you for coming to camp. This is a really exceptional and unprecedented situation to see Barnaby Furnas, to my left, compose his last pour painting. This is the last of an ongoing series of Red Sea paintings that really started in 2006 at the Lieber House. So here we are in 2015 with your most monumental work, which spans 50 feet long, made on site at CAM. This is such an unprecedented site-specific installation, so I'd like to thank you for not only opening up your practice, but allowing us to open up the museum to the public. And so just a little bit about what's gonna happen. This pour is going to be roughly 45 minutes or more, maybe less, maybe more, depending on how it goes. And I just really wanted to thank you, Barnaby, and thank everyone for coming, and thank Lisa, and thank our board who's here, and thank Marianne Boski for making this possible. Is there anything you want to say to prepare us?
Thanks again for coming. If I did my job right, this shouldn't be too interesting. If I am to like fall on top of it and go rolling down the slope, please don't laugh too hard. And enjoy.
Okay, thank you.
You guys can just start spraying water out.
Well, thank you all for coming. Thanks, Barnaby. Thank you, Lisa, for having us and making the performance. Thank you, Barnaby. Thank you, Cam, staff, and Jared, for us to be here. Thank you so much, and we'll see you on Friday.